What up? Unbreakable Kicks Army. It's been a wild last, like, man, 12 hours for us over here, Army. So we had a bad storm yesterday in Chicago, and they said like 10 tornadoes hit Chicago. It's always been one of those, man, I don't want to move to Texas because they got, you know, bad weather. Man, I don't want to go to Cali, man, because they got earthquakes. Man, I don't want to go to Florida, bro, because they got hurricane, bro. But now, like, Chicago ain't even a, and it might be funny, like a safe place, you feel me? Like, bruh, Army, man, like, if you see on my IG story, my daughter's trampoline was in my neighbor's yard, bro. It broke their fence. Like, my neighbor called me, like, yo, your trampoline is about to crash into my house, Army. So I'm going outside. I'm sorry, this ain't part of the video, but, like, look, picture like a movie. Army, you know, I put on my clothes, try to run outside. I see my neighbor and his wife holding a trampoline like this, Army, so it don't go, you know, into their crib. I'm like, oh, snaps, y'all, Army. Like, my power went off, right? So I go outside, Army, and I see my meter box, the meter joint that's attached to the crib, that's laying on the ground. Basketball hoop down, face down, Army, the whole rim bent. Trampoline in the neighbor's yard, Army. I'm just like, yo, what is going on out here, Army? It was crazy. And like always, Army, my man Hugo, he was over here yesterday. We did some like arcade games and put up the ice hockey table downstairs. But long story short, Army, all these hours later, man, we finally got power back. Shout out to my man Hugo, Army. Y'all know now, since Hugo been back in the crib, Army, I feel like it's gonna be nothing but dubs. Nothing but dubs, Army, even including these, like, man, for those who don't know, these did get pushed back. I do got a review up for these joints right now, Army, if y'all do want to go check them out. But the Air Jordan 3, I'm on my year, black colorway is up. Make sure y'all check out that video, Army. Also, do not forget, yo, the whatnot is going down. I know a lot of stuff has been going on. I know your boy has not been able to get into the live, Army. It's just been a bad stream of luck as of late for your boy. But needless to say, whatnot still going down. I am throwing a pair of my ears on there, Army. I am throwing some stuff from the vault. If y'all want some of the Olympic Sixes, like, hit me up. Olympic Sixes are nice. Pairs have gone now. If y'all want some, hit your boy up ASAP, Army. Also got those Air Jordan 1 black and gold. Those joints, what, doing like 160? Those don't come out till next month, so you getting them for less than retail. So hit your boy up, Army. What not going down? I got some sneakers for sale early, Army. We got the Onslaught merch coming out. Like, trying to go crazy this summer slash fall, Army. So make sure y'all tapping in with your boy. And of course, I got to give a huge shout out to Big Bro Fine Line 1721 for dropping these joints off. Now, Army, I don't know nothing about these. I can't even hold you. As of right now, until I check to see what's the release date on these, like, I didn't even know these was coming out until I seen Big Bro say, hey, pair shipping out now. So I'm like, hey, bro, we got to see what's to it and see what these joints is. So as you guys see, Army, we got like a glossy, sparkly box. Gold Jumpman. Now, from looking at the box, you can already tell that these joints are probably going to be a women's exclusive. And we got the women's Air Jordan 6 Retro. Colorway is pure platinum, glacier blue. All right, this is a size 11 in women's, which is a size 9.5 in men. Go ahead and move the top of the lid. We got our translucent or our see-through white paper with the gold Jumpmans. And here we go, Army. So it gotta be some kind of like nice quality if they wrapping them up like this. So let's go ahead and check them out. Remove the paper, Army, and let's see what's to it. Okay. Now see, I was there until I seen these beads on them, Army. Now the beads just 100% just throw me off. And we gonna take a closer look at these joints in a hot second. Let me take the other paper off. Like, you know what these remind me of, Army? These remind me of the Air Jordan 6s that came out a couple years ago. And it came with like the hoops. Kind of like, y'all remember like the hoops that they had on them joints? They was like a white and gold pair of Air Jordan 6. And they added like the accessories. If y'all haven't noticed, man, Jordan brand has definitely been adding those accessories on the women's exclusive. Now, Army, the quality on this is kind of similar to like the Georgetown 6s. Y'all remember the gray suede joints? Like, that's the material that I'm getting on these. You also got like the gold accent down here on the midsole. And again, you got these beads, two beads on the bottom lace, and then you got another two sets of beads on two more of the laces as well. Clear see-through lace lock. okay, like they trying to do some things different with these Army, but at the Air Jordan 6 Olympics again, dropping in August, Army. I want to say August 3rd, and like this women's exclusive is to go hand in hand with the Air Jordan 6 Olympics, just in case you don't want them. Like, the Olympic 6 is a classic colorway, but I feel like more men will grab those, even though those are coming in full family size. And if these are dropping around the same time, these do complement the Air Jordan 6 Midnight Navies, especially if you want more of like a women's exclusive sneaker. For the ladies, I'm saying that, Army, because I know my wife is known to say, eh, I like those, but those too boyish. You get what I'm saying? So the Air Jordan 6 Olympics could be a tad bit too boyish, and this could be the nice little girl hit, but the material on these joints is nice, Army. Like, nice suede that they threw on these. Like, this ain't no cheap material. Again, you got the gold accents down there on the midsole, and you got that, like, glacier blue outsole right here, Army. So I mean, these not bad. Of course, if I was to rock these joints, I gotta take these bees out. Seeing the bees remind me like the bees that we used to wear on our braids. Like, this definitely some beauty supply bees that like the girls used to wear on their braids back in the day, Army. So again, let me know how y'all feel about these joints, Army. I'm gonna go ahead and jump in front of the turntable, get these one up close personal look, and then we can jump back in front of the camera to end the video off. All right, Army, got the box on the turntable. Again, you see it got like a glossy overlay, man. Kind of got like a metallic look. Also got that gold Jumpman. That gold Jumpman, to me, is notorious with the women's exclusive, man. Check out the label. Label reads, Women's Air Jordan 6 Retro. Colorway is pure platinum glacier blue. This is a size 11 women, which is a size 9.5 men. And the release date on these joints, according to J23, is August 7th. As you guys can see, Army, we got all the papers inside of the box right here. Let's go ahead and throw them joints on the turntable. Taking the joints on the turntable, Army, y'all can see, yo, again, like, suede, buttery, buttery suede on these joints right here, Army. Again, straight Air Jordan 6, Georgetown, the magnet joints that came out a couple years ago, Army. This is the vibe that these is giving me. Check out the outsole. You got like that glacier blue outsole. Still got like your translucent hits as well. Gold accents on the midsole. All glacier blue on that midsole would have been crazy, yo. Or all pure platinum. You know what I'm saying? Just a constant flow. I do feel like the gold does kind of throw it off just a tad bit, Army. But like, or even that they did more like a translucent gold, like how they did with the lace lock up here at the top. Now again, Army, the bees gotta go. Keeping it above. Bees gotta go. Glacier blue Jumpman on the elastic part of the Air Jordan 6. Traditional Air Jordan 6 tongue. We got our Jordan 6 spoiler back here on the back. Jumpman back there as well, Army. I feel like this should have been more of a spring drop. But I mean, y'all know how Jordan brand do things, Army. But of course, with this material, Army, to me, this is the best material to throw on like 6s, 5s, 3s, etc. But again, you gotta be careful when you have this type of material on your Air Jordan. And of course, you've seen it once, you've seen it a million times, man. The rejuvenated water and stain repellent, Army. Make sure you baptize your joints with the rejuvenated water and stain repellent, especially on Air Jordan with this type of material, like the Air Jordan 6 Raging Bulls or the Air Jordan 5 Raging Bull. It's gonna protect this suede from any water, dirt, mud, sludge from damaging the materials, Army. And you got that light color suede, so any step, any fingerprint, you eating something, you accidentally touch it, you will damage this material, and it is tough to clean. So I got that 10% off in the description section below. All the materials literally drip off of the shoes, Army. Don't be afraid to rock the joints as long as you got their rejuvenated water stain repellent. If you're one of the ones who need the sole protectors, rejuvenator got that. If you're one that needs the rejuvenator sneaker wipes, if you need the suede brush, like rejuvenator literally has everything you need. And it's almost that back to school time, Army. So again, click that link in the description section below. Take that 10% off all rejuvenator product. And I'm gonna go ahead and get in these joints one more quick 360. And then we can jump back in front of the camera to end the video off. All right, Army, now that we have seen the Air Jordan 6 Pure Platinum, how do you feel about these joints? Now, again, according to J23, these are scheduled to drop August 7th. So a couple days after the Air Jordan 6 Olympics are to drop. Now, I ain't gonna hold you, Army. I definitely feel like this is gonna be a less than retail type of Air Jordan. And I'm gonna do a video, Army, as far as the resale market and for our sneakers now is resale dead. Like, I be seeing a lot of things, Army, and I don't chime in. I've never been a chime-inner, Army. Like, if I feel a certain way about something, like, you remember when mama always say, like, if you ain't got nothing nice to say, don't say it. Like, I've always been that type of guy. But I do feel like it's certain things about the sneaker community as far as like resale and then sneakers dead and this and that. I'm just like, man, you know, I'm gonna give my 2 cents on it in a couple days, Army. So again, let me know how y'all feel about these Air Jordan 6s. I personally think like, not necessarily even a white midsole, Army. Like they could have just did the entire midsole this like pure platinum color and got rid of the gold. Like had they did that and this was like all a solid color like this, I say these joints were smack, but I still feel like this is gonna be a less than retail cop right here, Army. For real, man. Like, I might have these joints for less than retail soon, man. I gotta see what, too, as far as the store, see what they charging, et cetera, Army. But other than that, again, let me know how y'all feel. Material is dope. Material is dope. But Army, this is a pass for me. A lot of the sneakers for the month of July is gonna be a pass. And like I said, I've been seeing the Nigel Sylvester. They've been getting that hype. They've been getting that promotion. They've been getting that promo to help those joints sell. But I'm gonna keep it a buck though. Again, the SPs are gonna be the only ones to move. Like the Nigel collab joints. But just the regular Air Jordan 4 RMs, them joints gonna sit because the colorways ain't even all that. Like they gonna build the hype with the first one. What I always say, Army, drop a collab with the first one, and then they gonna do just kind of like how they did with the Travis Scotts and the Mac Attacks. Like we already know those was the original Nike sneaker, but they dropped the Travis collab, and then after that, then nobody wanna touch the non-Travis collab joint. So that's how it is, Army. So hopefully we can get a dub on those. Those do drop in the next couple days. Probably gonna be the first live that we've done in a long time, so I'm excited for Army. So make sure y'all there to check that out. Hopefully we can get some dubs. Y'all know when my man Hugo be here, bro, I always get luck on grabbing the dubs for the sneakers. So your boy feeling somewhat lucky, even though we had a crazy last like 12 hours. So again, Army, let me know how y'all feel about these in the comment section below. So premise link is in the description section below, 50 to 70% off. Whatnot link, sign up, get $15 off your first purchase. If you already signed up with Whatnot with my link, sign up again, get another $15 off. Whatnot Live is going down this week, Army. I do have to push the date back a couple days because of what all went down. Talk to Whatnot, they cool, but I will be having more early stuff for us. So I'm here for Army. That link is in the description section below. Rejuvenator link is in the description section below. Box app, Army, everything you need. Orbit, all of that is down there for you guys. Make sure you take advantage of it. You got your boy Unbreakable. You got the Air Jordan 6 Women Exclusive, the Glacier or the Pure Platinum joints. Whatever you guys want to call it. Army, stand strong like always. Most importantly, hug your loved ones and of course remain humble. And we out. I hit Unbreakable for the Yeezys. He the plug, call him when I need him. These old's tough, but he get him easy. Yours old, him first season. Them most beefy, looking like two laps. Two laps, cause your ass taking nails.